because of 400,000. 400,000.
400,000
lives
lost.
Addiction of Oxycontin.
We need to have
the Sackler family.
Institution.
The Sackler family.
The Sackler family must pay.
It's time, Guggenheim, to take down the man.
Shame on you, Sacklers! Sackler family who've become synonymous with the opioid crisis. We're here to call out all the museums who allow the Sackler name to line their holes, tarnish their wings, who honor the family who made billions off the bodies of hundreds of thousands. We came here a year ago. We're knocking on their door. They've done nothing. The Met has done nothing.
This is what's going on in America today, and we know who caused it. Who was it?
Sacklers!
Sacklers, that's right. My son, Jeffrey, was prescribed Oxycontin for a knee surgery in high school. He wanted to wrestle that season, and the doctors told him, you can do it if you take the pills every 4 hours. Take them before the pain starts. Take them on schedule. They caused me, believing what the doctor said, to be an accomplice to my son's death. When my son talked of his pain, I said, did you take your pill? I became an accomplice to my son's demise. That's not right.
That ain't right.
My son became addicted to Oxycontin. It progressed to heroin. It took 11 years, but it fucking killed him. It killed him. It took his life. He died alone in a bathroom.
Sackler's lie. People die. Sackler's lie.